sports cars that are as green as their eye-catching paintwork. These are the new generation of electric cars, gathered in central London, where they've won plenty of celebrity endorsements. The latest electric models can now go further and travel faster. Plus, they cost less to run than their petrol and diesel-burning rivals. At the moment, though, the market is tiny. Less than 0.1% of the UK's 26 million cars are electric. There's an enormous range of cars here today, from little city runabouts like these to high-performance sports cars, electric scooters, even electric skateboards. Manufacturers of the cars in particular say that in the last 18 months, the order books have been filling up. The festival was part of Prince Charles's week, spent promoting environmentally sustainable projects across the country, ideas that are much more widely accepted than they once were. Likewise, the manufacturers of electric cars believe their products are also about to move into the mainstream.